Cameron Grimes next week. You go one-on-one with Dexter Lumis.
I figured that match was going to happen after I stomped Dexter there. I stomped Dexter here. Heck, I stomped Dexter everywhere.
Well, I wanted to get your thoughts on the fact that next week you face Dexter Lumis at Halloween Havoc.
Halloween Havoc! Dexter Lumis versus Cameron Grimes! I heard you, McKenzie. I got you. All right?
But it's a Haunted House of Terror match.
Wait, can you repeat that one more time, please?
A Haunted House of Terror match at Halloween Havoc.
Hey, hold on. Haunted House of Terror. Where did you hear this?
Mr. Regal confirmed it.
Mr. Regal said that?
He did.
Wait, are you sure? Because the accent's a little thick sometimes, and sometimes he could be saying something that he doesn't actually quite mean, like Haunted House of Terror match.
Well, you seem a little afraid of Dexter Lumis.
Afraid? Cameron Grimes ain't afraid of McKenzie Mitchell. I mean, what could I possibly even be scared of? I beat Dexter Lumis multiple times. I mean, and then after I beat him at this time at Halloween Havoc, I'm going to the moon, McKenzie.
That's where I'm going.